We make thousands of decisions every single day based on intuition, on our mood, and on cognitive biases. And there's an increasing amount of psychological evidence to suggest that is absolutely nothing to do with reality. The signals that we get do not correspond to the reality that we live in. There's a cognitive psychologist, Donald Hoffman, at UC Irvine, who has shown quite convincingly that our mind is not even built to interpret reality.